Everybody, welcome to Game Time. We are in Minecraft today, but before we get started, I see James's crotch in my face. So before we get started, we're going to do roll call. Orlando, kick us off.
Hey, everybody, Catalyst here. And my wife is doing dishes in the other room, in the kitchen, so sorry, you didn't hear that.
With special guest.
Yo, 015 here. What's up, people of YouTube? Scissor Kick. Nick in the face.
Yo ho!
I need batteries.
Batteries? Seriously?
Oh, your batteries died? Alright, cool. Technical difficulties!
I see the inside of your head. It's blank.
Just, what a coincidence. It's probably a mirror.
Oh, wow. Brutal.
I do what I can. I'm here all week.
I'm entertainment.
You say your entertainment?
That'd be entertainment.
Are we good?
I think so.
Okay. Then we're back.
Yeah, we're back.
Take two.
Couch Crusaders brought to you by...
Tanner, I think you're about to say Zen 20.
Nope.
No. I'm pretty sure.
I don't think that was what I was going to do.
Zen 20.
What?
Tanner's making weird faces at the microphone that you can't see.
Yep.
What's up, YouTube?
It's cool, 20. Bro. Any day now.
Anytime.
Hey, I'll take my time. That's cool.
All right.
You sure?
Hi-yo! It's the goat. What's up? IMD918.
James, your crotch is all up in my facial region.
Oh, my God. What's going on over here? He's trying to give you his mac
and
noodle.
What's up, my friends? It's your boy, Nick. And today in Minecraft, we are celebrating Christmas!
It's Christmas?
It's Christmas.
Holy shit!
You don't see the snow or anything, but ignore it. Ignore me. So what we're going to do is we are going to decorate. Man, what's with all the clouds? We are going to decorate the tree for Christmas time.
Tree.
Yay, Christmas time. Merry Davemas.
Dave.
So whatever you guys want to do, go ahead and just throw it all all over the tree to decorate.
Just go
crazy because we are in we are in creative mode. I will say, don't start a fire on the tree or don't try to place lava anywhere because I will literally punch you in real life. Other than that, have fun. Right. Those are the only stipulations.
I guess to save the top for last. All right.
Let's see.
All right.
So this is totally going to date the video, but I don't care. What are you guys' expectations for the new Benedict Cumberbatch Marvel movie, Doctor Strange?
I'm excited.
I'm stoked.
I'm pretty excited.
Finally, something James is excited about.
Oh, suck it.
I don't know that I'm all that interested in like that character per se, but I am interested how they're going to tie in the other Marvel characters.
I will say, I mean, I don't know anything about Doctor Strange.
Yeah, not a goddamn thing.
So, I mean, to that effect, I'm pretty
excited. He's a dude and he has some magic powers.
And I hear he's a pretty strange kind of guy.
Oh, wow. You're going to hell for that.
Yeah, probably. I was already headed that way. It wasn't looking promising. let's see.
I spent my whole life avoiding smoking, and your joke just gave me cancer.
And the award for best YouTube commenter impression goes to Daniel.
Crushing spirits. That's exactly how they comment too.
Luckily, we haven't had any comments that bad.
That's
on
good.
Any of our videos yet. But yet. I always hold out hope. I'm sure there will be
someday. There's going to be a big, there's going to be a fan of cancer out there somewhere who's going to make some shit like that. It's going to be cancer or AIDS or something that kills people.
Or a combination of both.
Combination! I'm just putting this red shit all over the place. These are mushrooms, I guess.
I'm putting red stones, so now they're glowy.
Cool.
Oh, yeah. Can we put fucking... Well, we have the torches. I don't want to light this thing on fire, though.
No, don't.
Torch or that?
The torches. Well, I mean, like, I want, lights.
Well, redstone.
Also, if you go down on the main thing, you have sea lantern. It'll be on the left-hand side. So if you go down the very first thing, you go down, blah, blah, blah. It's like the second section.
Someone just throwing meat?
All right.
Just meat. Okay.
Random meat. All right.
We need more fucking color, so let's throw some of this in here.
Do we have a theme for the tree?
Nope.
No.
Christmas.
Aside from Christmas.
I got nothing. I'm just winging it.
Okay, cool.
That's your whole life, James.
Damn, Skippy. Hey, that's how you're supposed to roll, buddy.
Fucking got him.
Glowstone?
I feel like your parents tend to disagree. Let's have some of that. probably want you out of their house at some point.
Oh, wow. Harsh. This just got personal. Damn, Tanner's got a vendetta.
It's a wee bit harsh.
Savage.
True, probably.
Savage. I like how he agrees and is burnt at the same time.
Eh.
That's all right. We all can't live that golden macaroni and cheese lifestyle.
Oh, my God.
Mac and cheese!
So in case you guys don't know or we haven't brought it up, James is like a huge fan of macaroni and cheese.
I'm not. God damn it.
That is all he eats,
literally
people.
The only thing he eats.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
So we let him know about it. Okay. He's the biggest Kraft fanboy. He goes to Kraft Con every year.
They call him Blue Box what? James.
Kraft Con.
Blue Box James.
Blue Box James. That's funny. That's funny.
Don't bring that weak ass Red Box shit around here.
You better get that weak ass Velveeta shit the fuck out of my face.
I know. Don't try to con me with that shit.
I know that's
liquid
not
gold
real
my
shit.
Ass.
James, what'd you say your expectation was for Doctor Strange?
No one cares.
Okay.
Sorry, my bad. I'm kidding. Go ahead.
I'm hoping it's really good.
You're hoping that there's a lot of mac and cheese in it?
Oh my God.
That's not really an expectation though. That's like what you're hoping it's gonna be. What are you expecting it to be?
Yeah, what are you expecting?
Oh, expecting? To be really good, I'm.
My God, James!
Riveting, my friend.
I got nothing
the
else to say.
The commentary is unbelievable.
I hope it's really good. I expect it to be really good.
It's not going to be one of the best Marvel movies. I can probably tell you that.
Whoa!
Oh, it could be. You're just going to go ahead and say that like
yeah,
that? I mean,
much,
really?
Yeah.
He just looked at you and said, "I'm going to leave this right here."
Yeah, there you go.
I don't like these. All right.
Beacon.
You know what? I need to
everywhere.
Put these like bulbs.
It's probably gonna be better than Thor of the Dark World. I can try to tell you that.
Nothing is better than Thor of the Dark World. Trick question.
Except for Thor.
Except for every other Marvel.
Yeah, there you go. I was like, hang on a second here.
You know what's not better? Any of the DC movies.
Oh dear God.
You know what's shots not fired. Better? Wow. Anything Vin Diesel's in.
Oh, I got quiet.
Tanner just quit the group right there.
Is somebody a Vin Diesel fan?
Tanner.
Really?
Anything Vin Diesel
he does really well in roles where he doesn't have to speak.
What about the
so
Groot?
Action, Groot? That's where he's that's
like
where
Groot?
He excels.
Yeah, like
yes,
Groot?
Groot was perfect.
Okay.
So. And then also anything Vin Diesel or Jason Statham. Tanner absolutely loves.
Well, all
I wouldn't
right.
say absolutely I love, but I do season. Enjoy them.
Absolutely loves.
Okay, whatever.
It's the truth.
Sure, why not?
It's the truth.
I don't know if this is actually
you
whatever,
fell off
whatever
the
you,
world.
Whatever you want to make it.
That is what I made it.
Is somebody a little testy right now?
Somebody is a little testy.
You have little testes.
Oh, fucking savage. This is
decorating
the tree. Shots fired edition.
I was going to say, this one is not the kid-friendly episode,
no.
In case you haven't noticed.
This
that,
is like
that
deep
was
feelings
like
finally coming out.
A year
out.
Ago.
I'm thinking about making that like a once a year thing.
Yeah, that wouldn't be bad. It's like we do one kid friendly video a year. I think we could handle that.
Maybe. Are you sure about that?
Well, for a while I was thinking that you wanted like most of the Minecraft to kind of take a little bit more of a kid friendly turn.
Nah, fuck that shit.
But I mean, fuck it. I you know.
Those little bastards hear worse every day.
That's true.
Dude, no
those
for real.
Bastards
if you play online
every
yeah,
day.
They,
are you kidding?
They say a lot worse stuff than we do.
How many 12-year-olds do you think have slept with your mother?
Apparently, all of them.
I was going to say.
Quite a few. All of them. Everyone you've
Dude,
ever beaten
we're gonna
in
We're
going to
hear
game.
It all over the comments section.
By the way, if you're watching this and are 12 years old, kudos.
Thank you for watching.
Yeah. We appreciate the fact that you're watching this.
And you did not sleep with my mother. Don't you even lie, you little fuck.
For real.
Apparently, she likes to get around.
My mom is a nice lady.
Are we? Holy fucking shit, this tree is so huge.
Yeah, massive, this thing is just gigantic.
You're welcome. So, little fact about the tree, it took me 3 8-hour sessions to build this.
Jesus.
It's probably going to take us 3 hours to decorate this stupid thing.
Damn,
there's like six of us.
I was like putting a shit ton of stuff on it, and then I was like, oh, fuck, I've not even covered half the tree yet.
Yeah, and then the tree and then the battleship are the two that took me the longest to build.
Makes sense.
Between the tree, okay, so they're actually some of the first things that I built. I built the tree, and then, okay, so the way it went is I built the castle, and the ship, and then the tree. All total, they were like over 64 hours.
Damn!
Between those.
So, when you watch that, like, half-hour video, yeah.
A lot of time and effort went into that for, like, little to no time.
What's this item do?
And then, on top of that,
Blaze
there's the editing.
Powder.
Yeah.
So that's always fun.
Million hours of editing, because that was when I didn't know exactly what I was doing.
Yep. I helped.
Oh, yeah, you did those.
Oh, this, light, oh, this right. lights shit up down here. Nice.
Redstone torch. No, that's not going to help.
Ah.
Just put a redstone, dude. They light up.
Oh, actually,
yeah, I'm using the glowstones.
And I'm using beacons now.
They're lighting shit up down here.
I'm making like Christmas lights.
Cool.
I like it. That
with beacons and redstones.
Sure.
This shit's kind of like tinsel, I guess.
Yeah, that's what it kind of looks like.
Fuck.
I imagine from a distance.
Well, sure. It is glowing, so like I'm literally watching like it light up the underside of the tree here. You know, the underside of the tree balls.
Balls!
The tree balls?
Yeah. I gotta give the tree some balls.
Cool. We need lots of balls.
Balls!
Balls.
How would you like to suck my balls? Mr. Garrison.
Yes. Hard pass.
Oh yeah!
Has everyone seen that movie, the South Park movie?
Oh, great! Now the tree's got a dick over on this side. That's a little too long.
That's what
we
she said.
We don't want it that side. We want it.
Has
like,
she ever said that?
We want it more like mac and cheese length.
Oh God!
How many mac and cheese references can we make?
Probably gonna get in quite a few, dude. Not how big of a dicks you guys are.
Speaking of like references, I have not heard James say "What sorcery is this?" in forever.
Slacking, James.
I know I'm slacking. It hasn't the opportune moment hasn't struck yet. So
need some over here.
Makes me quite sad.
I know.
I love that. It's my favorite.
More than balls. Mm.
Yeah, I don't care for balls.
Wow. Are you sure about that?
I'm not like you.
Oh!
Yeah, this looks kind of nice.
Weren't expecting that one, were you?
Eh.
I see Orlando's contribution.
Cake?
Yeah.
You mean the snow?
Oh, we should fucking put snow all over
the
tree.
Yeah, we can absolutely put snow on this.
Or we can just put cake and pretend it's snow.
It's frosting!
Because that's how we roll.
Oh, there we go. There's snow.
James, don't be stupid. Put cake on the tree.
I already did that on one side.
Well, do more of that.
I already put a shit ton of cake.
You're bossy today.
No, I'm not.
Oh, what? We have banners now? Oh, that's cool.
Banners where?
Okay.
I don't know, let's in the see. Menu. Ooh, that was close.
Give this titty a nipple right here.
What?
Nice.
Oh, that's cool.
What are you doing here?
Don't worry about it.
Oh, James. More cake. Okay, I was like,
your face has more cake.
There you go.
Oh,
no, weak comeback. Nice.
You're stealing my thing, Nick.
What, weak comebacks?
Ah,
my bad.
No, your face.
Oh yeah,
your face thing. That's mine. Right.
I forgot about that. My bad.
I need a little, some little, little nipple on this little titty over here. Bam.
The more nipples, the better.
There we go. That's my contribution.
Oh man, you went crazy with the cakes. I like it.
Fuck. There's so much of this tree.
There's a lot of tree.
It looks beautiful, though. I gotta say,
I'm gonna edit this down to like a 5-minute video.
You're a dick. Yeah.
Oh,
shit. Spent 30 hours on this tree.
So I'll show you guys a little secret. So it was taking me so long because I was actually filling all these in completely. Mm-hmm. So I just started making these like branches hollow. It went a lot faster.
Makes sense.
Yep. Yeah. So I started off, I think, on the first few that were like right here. So these are all solidly filled all the way up for a while. So like that's solid, solid, solid. And I'm like, oh my God, this is going to take me a million years. So I just started going hollow.
And it started going there's a faster. Chicken up here. What the fuck?
Oh, yeah, so that's a funny fact. As I was building it, I started spawning chickens all over the tree. And some of them have stayed up there the whole time.
They just stayed?
What? Yeah,
some of them have.
Impressive.
Yeah. That or they're like afraid to fall. I don't know. Like kind of float fall. Oh, it's like Buzz Lightyear. It's like you're falling with style.
Nice.
But yeah, so they kind of tend to stay.
Oh,
while I'm on this.
Are you going to go see the new one? That's not going to come
out. Toy Story? Yeah. Toy Story 4?
Yep.
Hell yeah. Dude, Rashida Jones has been working hard on that. She's one of the writers. She's pretty awesome.
I don't even know.
And James doesn't like anything.
James is just a hater of anything other than mac and cheese. Yeah. Oh, another one.
And another one.
Another one. I can maneuver this tree. Focusly.
They call me Billy.
I got a new name in the streets. They call me Billy.
Oh, my God.
If you haven't seen the quote-unquote new DJ Khaled music video, it's totally
by the time this comes out, by the way, probably not going to be new.
Stay till the end. It's egregious how terrible that.
Oh my God, that is so bad.
It's fantastic.
Totally worth it, though. It is cringeworthy to the extreme. Yeah. Let's just go with that. Yeah,
which makes it amazing.
I don't know about that, but okay.
All right, let's see. How are we doing on? How are we doing on everything here? Are we covered most of it with this shit?
It's too fast.
Now we need more.
Orlando, what kind of music do you like to listen to?
More.
Power.
Depends on the day. I go through classic rock and like punk rock.
Okay. Nice. Who's your go-to punk rocker?
I don't know. That's a good question. I don't really have go-to bands.
You don't have a go-to classic rock?
No, I don't. Not so much bands. I just do like Pandora channels and whatever they throw at me. So
okay.
It's all
over
the place.
What were you listening to earlier today?
Oh, yeah. That's pretty funny.
Earlier today, on my way home, I had some AFI, some Rise Boys. Against.
Oh, I love me some Rise Against.
Some My Chemical Romance.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Classic.
A little G-Way. Yeah. Little G-Way.
Yeah, uh-huh.
So, Rise Against. I used to, like, I was kind of like, I could take them or leave them until I went and saw them in concert, mm-hmm. and then I have a whole new respect for them. They are, like, absolutely amazing.
Yeah.
So, if you guys haven't seen Rise Against in concert, I totally recommend it. It's really good.
Yeah, I've never seen them in concert.
Me either.
But, yeah, Tanner missed out. He had to work.
Yep, that sucked.
Yeah, I bet.
And James is too busy eating mac and cheese.
Yeah. Oh, another one.
Oh, another
and
one.
And another one.
Major key.
Exasperated sigh.
Daniel, what are you working on, my man?
I got this, this is glowstone.
Okay.
And so it's kind of
like tinsel.
It's kind of like tinsel, but it's also kind of like Christmas
ball.
Lights because these are gonna glow. So if it's ever nighttime,
I've been
it
making
should,
Christmas
this should
lights
glow
too.
All over.
Yeah, we could totally turn it into nighttime.
Yeah, fucking.
After we're done.
Yeah, let's do that.
Oh, yeah. Once we are done.
This, oops, oh, look at, too high. Look at all the snow over here. Oh, well.
Yeah, I've been frosting this man, section.
Fucking winter land.
That's what he said.
Okay.
What?
Huh? I've been frosting this one section. That's totally what he said.
Can I just like toss shit all over this? Like instead of like
placing it. You're not Santa. You smell like beef and cheese. My favorite part of Elf is like, how are we gonna get the star on the tree? I got it, and then he just takes out and runs and like, jumps on the tree off of the couch.
That is one of the best parts.
Yeah, it's like my favorite part. Oop.
James probably likes the part where they're eating mac and cheese.
Oh,
oh, they do fucking eat mac and cheese, don't they?
No,
I haven't seen that movie in ages.
they make spaghetti.
Okay,
same idea,
but it's a pasta, and it's funnier because of James.
I like spaghetti.
All right,
AKA hey. Mac and cheese.
Who put stuff on my cake display?
I didn't do it.
I did it.
Dare you?
I don't think I did.
Yeah, what is it that's being not placed?
Before.
Oh, what?
Crack.
Oh shit!
More crack.
More crack. Oh, he grew. Yeah, he grew some. Dongles.
Somebody dropping snowballs everywhere.
Yeah,
nice. I like it.
Cause it'll just be random.
Yeah. I like it.
I need more.
Like little dots.
What else could we use here?
Little polka dots.
Well, yeah, and I think it gives it a little bit more. It'll be a little bit more dimension. Not everything is just like the standard size block. It'll be just snow that you can pick up all over.
Cool. So I made the tree as tall as you can make anything in the world.
Yep.
So we can't make a whole make star. Make a pointed star. So I don't know, it just kind of looks like a giant X through the middle of the top of the tree, but that's about as good as I can get it.
Let's go up there. Wow, it's way up there.
What, yep. What's way up there?
The top.
Oh, just yeah. The top? It's pretty high. It's about as high as Willie Nelson and Snoop Dogg combined.
Oh.
That's fucking high.
That's really high right there.
They need some cake, though.
That's what's cake it up, my friend.
More cake.
You should put eggs all over the place. Eggs.
Don't do that.
Why not?
Let's see. Is the snow making it down?
Start hatching shit.
So you don't want a bunch of magma cube thingies?
No, probably not. That would probably be a very bad idea.
The hell's a guardian?
Don't do that.
Your face.
Oh! Again with stealing my jokes. Everyone knows that's my thing.
You sure?
Yep. Everyone.
I don't know.
You can pretty much ask anyone.
Are you sure about that?
You could ask your mom. Oh,
classic Tanner joke. Classic Tanner joke.
See? Even Nick admits it.
I never denied it. I don't
these look like fucking little marshmallows. Are they fucking? Oh, they're not lasting. They're like melting.
What?
The snow that I'm throwing all over this thing. Yeah. Some of them stay and some of them don't. What the fuck? Why?
Maybe it's like when people.
What the fuck is? What are all these cats?
They're snow leopards.
Fuck it. Throw snow on them. Hey, do animals fall to their death?
Oh, yeah.
there's too many animals on the map.
Look at all those chickens.
Fuck it. I got to get rid of all the snow now anyway.
Oh, now my screen's just taken up with all the notifications. You can't spawn anything with an egg. Stop it.
There's a bunch of horses on the top of the tree for some reason.
Oh, okay. So they're not going away. It's just when I'm far away, they disappear from my view.
This one's going to push the other one off.
Something just fell.
It's king of the castle.
I'm the king of the castle.
And you're the dirty rascal. Crash into me.
Hi, Ocelot. You're going to die.
Oh, that sounded promising.
Look at you, little ocelot. What are you doing there?
What is this? What are those?
I thought it flew off.
You can try it.
I wonder if it like gives you flight even when you're on a horse.
You can try it.
There's a lot of ocelots. You need a saddle, in here.
Though. Oh.
The horse just jumped. Knocked me off.
Yeah, you have to tame it first. Your horse.
And tame nothing.
There's a
Nick,
boat.
I need to put a goat on here.
Are there goats?
Where's the saddle?
I don't know, but I need
sheep.
A goat.
There's
sheep. Oh, I can't place a boat on that tree.
God damn it. Fucking get with it, game developers.
Well, the person who made it doesn't really own it anymore, so. Yeah.
There's zombies?
So Notch?
Yeah.
You talking about Notch?
Yeah, he doesn't own it anymore, so. Nope.
He's got a mansion now.
If you could sell a game for $6 billion, you'd do it too.
Microsoft wants what? Yeah, okay. $6 billion. Yep. Sold.
I don't know. It's something in the billions. It's something crazy.
It was insane.
We need more color.
Oh, I tamed the horse.
There we go. Sweet. Clouds are gone. That's way better.
Can totally can find the saddle. Now. That's weird.
All right. Are you guys ready?
Ready for what?
We're going to make it nighttime and see our tree.
Okie dokie, artichoke.
How many other things glow?
Besides the sea lantern and
beacon.
You can't put jack-o'-lanterns on there. I don't know why.
Dragon glass.
What? Dragon glass? What?
I'm just kidding.
This isn't Game of Thrones, damn it. I wish it was.
Glowstone. That's what I was going for.
The glowstone was what I was using. And then. But I want to make more. I want to fucking have some more lights
more
on.
Cake?
What the fuck is that?
What the
it's like
oh dear. And they're not even stacked like on
shit.
Oh, right. Oh no. You son of a bitch. Oh my god.
I got you, bitches.
You suck so much.
I'm over here at the floor is lava.
Oh, I know where I'm at. Yeah. Oh, hey. Okay, since we're here, come on, let's do this.
Oh, are you over here? Hold on. Let me go get a fucking sword.
Oh, is it going down again?
Oh, he already died. I win.
I fell off the world.
Truth. Yep. Truth.
No, we're going to fucking do this.
Oh, never mind. I walked off.
Oh, it is you who has fallen off the world.
You can't die.
But I have not burned, but I can't die.
Uh-oh, he's the second coming of
Khaleesi. Why is there so much cake?
Because there can never be enough cake. You're in creative mode. You're not going to kill either of them. Okay, you guys want to go over there and then duel again?
Nah, I'm just fucking around. I really want to... Okay.
Oh, son of a
bitch. I made it. All right.
You dick.
Hey, wait. Can I...
I win!
Oh, son of a bitch, no!
Alright, let's go over to the tree.
I can't fly.
You should be able to.
No,
I lied.
You took it off.
Yeah, I'm just running to the tree at a medium pace.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck.
It's fly time!
More cake!
Put some fucking swords and shit on here, too. Why not? There you go.
Oops.
Now you have +5 attack damage. This tree's dangerous.
+5 holiday.
Oh, shit. You bastard.
Bro, oh my
that
God.
Never gets old. I'm sorry. It's just because you weren't expecting it, which makes it amazing. Okay. Here we go. Everybody come on out, and then I'll set this to daytime. Nighttime, I mean, because it's already daytime. Shut up. Here we go.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that pretty tree. Hey,
look at that.
Merry day, Mr. You. Merry day, Mr. You. That's happy birthday. Never mind. Some other Christmas song. La, 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 la. Merry day, Mr. You.
Beautiful.
Thank you. Actually, guys, it looks pretty cool.
It looks like a Christmas tree.
It does.
We actually fucking did it, guys.
I'm very proud of us.
It's a cake mystery, actually.
Yes. What is all this Mary right cake, here? Miss. What is this?
What are you looking
at? Mary cake. What are you looking at?
Oh, those are these beacons are and cake.
Holy fuck. That is a lot
beacons
of cake.
Beacons and cake.
But you know what? That's kind of like the dessert table. You know,
it's pretty cool.
What happened to my tower of cake? It disappeared.
I didn't do anything.
Somebody ate it all. Who ate it?
Somebody destroyed it.
It wasn't me.
I got a little hungry, guys.
It's probably Ryan.
probably got destroyed because it was in midair and created mode and he switched modes.
Oh.
I don't know. I've never tested it.
Crash into the ground.
Yeah.
It shouldn't because the physics stays the same like that.
Well, that's true. That's what only with the players.
In
the bottom two.
Unless you take out the bottom one. I
did.
Okay, then yeah. They all.
I knocked them down. On accident. Like I wanted to see what would happen if I took one out.
If they would
stay. They all fell.
You know what? The star should. We should fucking make it glow some more.
Would you like an apple pie with that?
It glows. Guys, I would say that's pretty much a success.
Yep.
All right.
Agreed.
Well, that's it for this video. Thanks for tuning in.
Except for this cat. Get off here. Get off. Go. Fuck you. Get off. Get it. Go. Get fuck you off.
Somebody doesn't like cats.
It didn't die.
It didn't?
Why you not die?
We're in creative mode.
Aw, nothing can die?
I don't know. I mean, you could kill it with a sword.
I don't have a sword.
Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you on the next one. Bye, guys.
See ya.
Bye.
Bye. Merry Christmas.
Cake bridge.
Whoa, what's this?
Your mama.
What's what? Where are you?
I'm looking at a cross and a beacon in the sky.
That's Mount Zion.
You've never seen that, James?
That's been there the whole time.
It's been there the whole fucking time.
I don't believe you.
It's been there the whole time.
It has.
It's literally always fucking been there.
Literally.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What is that? Is that the Colosseum? When did that
Is this a fucking castle? What is this?
Is it a castle?
What, ship in the water?
All right. Laugh at assholes.
Wait, are you telling me that this is an octagon?
Wait. There's a Temple of Dave?
Hold on.
Holy shit.
That's pretty dope.